For theMReport.com, I'm Carrie Bay. Welcome to the site. Here's the latest origination news making headlines this Thursday. The latest residential price index from FNC Inc. shows home price improvements continuing for the 13th straight month in March. FNC's index is based on reported sales of non-distressed properties in the country's 100 largest markets. It rose 0.4% month over month in March and 5.5% year over year. Out of the 30 largest metros, March's biggest monthly gains were concentrated in the West and South, with Phoenix, Las Vegas, Dallas, San Antonio, and Los Angeles posting the greatest improvements. On the other hand, 8 of the top 30 metros reported price declines, with St. Louis, Columbus, Miami, Baltimore, and Atlanta making up the bottom 5. The gap between purchase loans and refinances continued to close in April, according to Ellie Mae's latest Origination Insight report. Ellie Mae's findings show purchase loans made up 42% of loans closed in April, up from 38% in March, while refinances represented 58%. According to the company's president and COO, Jonathan Corr, the last time purchase loans broke the 40% mark was July of 2012. At the same time, the closing rate on loans originated 3 months earlier declined to 53.2%, which Corr attributed to falling interest rates. Follow these stories and more here on our site. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you again on Friday here at theMReport.com, your source for the latest news and strategies in the evolving mortgage market.